The third annual Anegada Lobster Fest attracted thousands of patrons once again in 2015, showing signs that the event continues to grow after its first staging in 2013. Despite having some difficulties with runway lights at the Anegada Airport on Friday night, as you can see here in this video with a fire truck as its guide, a VI Airlink plane opted not to land on the dark strip and flew back to Tortola. Eventually, over 60 flights landed in Anegada, as hundreds more flew in from several other destinations to experience the Lobster Fest event. Sean Rose has more.
It's the third annual Anegada Lobster Fest, and I'm here with Trevor Grant. Of course, I am at the Anegada Beach Club, and also Doug Regals. Anegada Lobster Fest has been growing and getting bigger and better. Give me your feedback, your perspective on this activity.
Yesterday was a little bit rainy, so you know the crowd wasn't there, but today it has been awesome. I mean, we started from 8 o'clock this morning to now. I mean, it's been absolutely non-stop, so it's been really good. Really, really good.
Wow, that's great. And Doug Regals, I know you are a partner, you are an owner, you are involved in this investment here on Anegada. You started from scratch, I was told.
This is a culmination of all Mr. Grant's great work, so it's been fantastic.
And what's your impression of what he's done?
What can I say? It's amazing. You know, what he's done, he's a master. He's great with people, knows how to bring things through. It's remarkable what it is he's done.
And how is Anegada Lobster Fest helping you with this dream, this idea?
Well, it's amazing because it puts us on the map. You know, Trevor and I worked so hard to come up with this design, do the luxury tents, come up with these concepts. And together, you know, it just shows, you know, what two BV Islanders can do to make something really great in this country. So it's awesome.
I don't know if you guys heard, but somebody said it's Sean Rose from JTV News. And I know that voice. It's Chief, the Chief from Bojangoda. God. So tell me, how are you enjoying Anegada Beach Club?
Oh, great, man. Great place to be. This is my second time here for the weekend. I brought some friends from New York and Miami, and they're right here.
There you go.
There's the birthday girl.
Yeah.
So that's the way
to spend
birthday.
Come over here. Come over here, birthday girl. And tell me about Anegada, your first experience.
It's my first time being here, and I love it. I'll be back.
Are you going to keep coming after that?
I'll keep coming.
So where are you from?
I am from Florida. Originally from Dominica, but I live in Florida.
There you go. We are seeing visitors coming from far and wide. Doug, Trevor, does this motivate you?
It's amazing. Yeah, we love it. We love it. Bigger and bigger every year. So it's remarkable.
Of course it does. And we wouldn't be happy if JTV wasn't here. You guys do an awesome job with everything that you do. So we're honored.
We are flattered.
Yeah. We're honored to be in the presence of JTV, man.
Yeah. All right. So we're going to look forward to the fashion show.
Definitely. It's been the third one. Ah, he's good. It's been the third one for me. It's been the third one for it. And it's been going every year. This year, I'm a little upset because I've been working for the past 2 days.
Jeremy is just excellent on the saxophone, brother.
No doubt. I mean, I always tell him he's one of the premier saxophonists out of the BVA. I've been working with him for a very long time as well.
My name is Shanette, and I'm enjoying Anegada Lobster Fest.
What do you think about the Anegada Lobster Fest?
I think it is grand. I think it's fabulous. I think it is just off the moon, and anybody who missed it really missed, I think, the event of the year. Tourist Board has done an excellent job. They've really outdone themselves this year.
How are you enjoying Anegada?
Well, it's actually my first time. Great experience thus far.
Actually having a bit more fun than I did last year.
And you told me you brought a friend along this time around.
Yes, I did. She's over here.
Oh yeah, Jawan, she's over there, okay? She's right over there.
I had the ability to work with the tourist board for the Taste of Tortola event. I just feel like we should get more young people involved, especially when it comes to assisting and volunteering to get the word out there about Lobster Fest. This year, I'm actually seeing more young persons here than I did last year. So I think it's on its way up. It's progressing. So for many more years to come, I think it'll become a grand event, even more a grand event.
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think
do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Listen, those girls were amazing. Oh my God.
You saw those swimsuits?
Listen. Everybody that I told about the fashion show, they are here and they came to see it. And they're all happy, okay? That show did not disappoint.
There you go. Doug, I saw you skipping during the fashion show.
I don't know what to say, man. I was breathing harder than Grant was, so it was amazing. Yeah, I love it. Everything they brought to here, the passion, the show is fantastic. So.
This is an event that you just can't miss. It's the Anegada Lobster Fest. This is the third annual Anegada Lobster Fest in 2015. Look forward to the fourth in 2016. And you gotta be here. You gotta be here. Benji, everybody, you gotta be here. This is coming to you live from the Anegada Beach Club. JTV News with Sean Rose reporting live for the third annual Anegada Lobster Fest. Loving it.
Awesome.